Since the insurrection at our nation's capital, just over 2,000 now former Republicans here in Oklahoma have changed their party affiliation. But officials with the state election board tell me this is nothing out of the ordinary.
A shift in party affiliation. According to these numbers from the Oklahoma State Election Board, since January 7th, the day after the deadly riots at the U.S. Capitol, 115 Oklahoma Republicans switching to the Libertarian Party, another 370 now Democrats, and 1,557 moving independent.
I think it's building momentum. I do think that decent Americans don't want to be associated with that behavior.
This is a time where they're considering their options.
Officials with the state election board sending News 4 this statement saying, "We have not seen any unusual activity. It's common to see more activity in the months prior to and just after a large election, particularly a presidential election."
It looks like the majority of those that switched away from the Republican Party went to the independent party. My guess is that some of them have moved to independent mainly because they're likely disappointed that the Republicans actually didn't fight hard enough for President Trump.
One Oklahoman telling me today on Twitter, "I was one of them. The Republican Party has changed dramatically for the worse the last 4 years." And Oklahoma isn't alone. According to this tweet from Arizona Senator Jeff Flake, almost 10,000 Republicans there have made a switch.
It was an unfortunate incident.
While it's hard to know for sure the reason for the shift, OU political science professor Allison Shortle says the timing should be taken into account.
We do expect to see a drop-off of the Republican Party registration numbers after any sort of election, but the timing is pretty interesting. So you have to think of who out of those Republicans are really disheartened by what went on during the Capitol riots.
At the state capitol, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.
Jessica mentioned Arizona, and according to an article by The Hill, nearly 10,000 Pennsylvania voters have made the same change, along with 6,000 in North Carolina and 2,300 in Maryland.